I live here in the land of the free, and that's real appetizing to me. Regardless of what some folks try to feed me, I got no problem with the border. Would it really be a horror to have a taco truck on every fucking corner? I don't think so.